from what I understand, from what you told me here, you want to have a monogamous relationship with Mr. Williams. Is that accurate or not?
It is very accurate.
Have you discussed that with him?
No. No.
Is that, Mr. Williams, is that something you would consider, or is simply not for you, which is your right?
Definitely not for me. It's not who I am. I don't feel like I should have to compromise what I want, because again, I was forthcoming about who I am and what I want.